not confined, he confounds. He will not resign, he resounds. He is not restrained, oh hear the sound, oh hear the sound. Rocks are falling, the broken calling to the God who moves the mountains. The earth is shaking, the weary waking to the God who moves the mountains. The God who moves the mountains, yeah. Surprised, he surrounds. He cannot be stopped, he astounds. He is drawing near, oh hear the sound, oh hear the sound. Rocks are falling, the broken calling to the God. The God who moves the mountains, the God who moves the mountains, yeah. Oh, you move the mountains. You say speak, and we say move. You say watch, what you can do. You say trust, and then you prove. You're the God who moves the mountains, the God who moves the mountains. You say speak.
That's the Appalachian Mountains. I mean, it's Everest. It's Mount Everest right there. Or Rushmore. One of those.
Okay, we're hiking in the Yukon Peninsula. It's negative
62.
30. Yeah, that's the low. Negative 32 degrees. We're roughing it, but we're making it.
God moves the mountains. God moves the mountains.
God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time. no point of reference. You spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of life. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath. The planets form, and if the stars were made to worship, so alive, I can see your heart in everything you made. Every burning star signal fire grace. And if creation sings your praises, so will I. Don't speak in vain, no syllable empty or void. For once you have spoken, all nature and science follow the sound of your voice. And as you speak, 100 billion creatures catch your breath, evolving in pursuit of what you said. And if it all reveals your nature, so alive, I can see.
There's an avalanche. Avalanche, avalanche.
So alive. So down my heart through all of my failure and pride. On a hill you created.
Up on a mountain, there's Brian in my $1.50 tour. And this is what he's looking at. Alaska train is down below us.
your desire. You're the one who never leaves the one behind. And I see you in the sunrise. I see you in the rain. I see you in the laughter. I feel you through the pain. Everything that you have made is beautiful. Oh my God, I can't believe my eyes. But in all of this, to think that you would think of me makes my heart.
Okay. That's one of the ones that have fallen.
Amanda scaling a mountain.
That's a juvenile eagle up there.
Is it?
Yep.
Are you videoing me? Because I was putting on a show.
Cool. That was good.
It's the Amanda Outdoor Show.
Good climb.
I was like struggling.
And the maker loves me. Open your mouth and worship the Lord. He's worthy of the glory. He deserves the praise today. Come on, everybody all over the room, open your mouth and worship Him. Lift your hands and bless Him in this place. Your simple song.
belongs to you. You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it. My hallelujah.
Say it, y'all.
Come on, y'all got it. Come on, say, my hallelujah. From the bottom of your heart, lift your voice. My hallelujah. Lord, my hallelujah.
Yeah.
Then we simply say, you deserve it. Real simple, say it, church. From the bottom of your heart, tell the Lord. You deserve it, Lord, yeah. Now say, all of the glory, yeah.
All of the glory belongs to you.
Everything I give you, Lord. Everything I owe you, Lord, it belongs to you.
All of the glory belongs to you.
Y'all got it now, come on, say it. All of the glory, Lord.
Shower.
lights on.
Okay, we're in Talkeetna. It's negative 6 degrees, and we're playing in the snow.
Wait.
Up to our knees.
We're not actually playing with it.
No, we're just trying to walk through it. You can see.
The empty cross, the empty grave. Life eternal, you have won the day. Shout it out, Jesus is alive.